think for me, one of the most important things about the classes is about stewardship, and also having our elders to be able to partake of it, so that they can understand that that we all struggle with finances, and, especially in the small churches, and especially when most of the finances that you have goes towards your building and not toward taking care of the pastor or either other things. So that stewardship piece is key, and that they understand that we all are in this together. So that's the biggest part.